three treasures for new dowry receivers.
大人的一生中有许多值得庆贺的事情，但却有更多无价且必须要全力以赴来追求的东西。
There are many things in life worth celebrating. However, there are even more priceless things worth pursuing with all our efforts.
2500多年前，当释迦牟尼佛仍是王子时，亲眼目睹了人世间之生老病死。他告诉自己，一定要找到一条永恒之路。于是他放弃了王位及荣华富贵，四处去找寻师及永久解脱的法门。后来燃灯古佛为他授记，最后他修成了正果，也留下了许多的经典，引导众生开悟正果。
About 2500 years ago, when Shakyamuni Buddha was still a prince, he witnessed the four sufferings of life, birth,old age, sickness and death. He told himself, I've got to find a way that leads to eternity. Thus, he gave up his throne and fortune in search for an enlightening master and a way to eternal liberation. Later, he was initiated by Dipankara Buddha and eventually reached Buddhahood.Shakyamuni Buddha's teachings were collected by his sites as sutras. The large collection of sutras have continued to guide sentient beings even till this day.
在一般人的思维里，极有价值、罕有又很不容易得到的东西，而且是人类所一直在追求的，我们才会称之为宝。今天您在上天的恩典及诸佛菩萨的祝福下求了道，得了三宝。这道就是当初佛陀及无往来修行者教家倾毕生之力所追寻的永恒之路。过去因为天时未至，道是单传独授，得道者稀，修行者常有踏破铁鞋无觅处之憾。如今上天慈悲大开普度，得道者众，得道可说是得来全不费功夫。虽然得到容易，也是自己累世佛缘根基深厚，祖上有德所致。所以当您求完道时，大家都给您道喜。
Generally, we call a precious, valuableand rare item which is highly sought after as a treasure. Today, because of the grace of heaven and the blessings from all Buddhas and Bodhisattvas, you have received Dao and the three treasures. Dao is the way to eternity that Shakyamuni Buddha, countless cultivators,and religious people had been searching all their lives. Before Naimpi, Dao was transmitted on a one-to-one basis. An enlightening master could only transmit Dao to a one qualified individual because the timing for universal Dao transmission was not ripe.The number of people receiving Dao were scarce due to the lack of opportunity to meet with an enlightening master and receive Dao. What a pity! Because of the grace of heaven, now is